This is the keyboard that all the major themes were created for Twin Peaks. It's an old Fender Rhodes, and kind of beat up. And David would sit right over here, right to the right of me, and we would put a little cassette just about over here on this keyboard, just keep it in record and just keep it playing. David would sit here, and I'd say, well, what do you see, David? What is, just talk to me. And David would say, okay, Angelo, we're in a dark woods now. And there's a soft wind blowing through some sycamore trees. And there's a moon out, and there's some animal sounds in the background. And you can hear the hoot of an owl. And you're in the dark woods, you know, just get me into that beautiful darkness with the soft wind. And I started playing. And David would say, Angelo, that's great. I love that. That's a good mood. But can you play it slower? And I'd say, slower, David? Okay. And I'd go, that's it. That's a good tempo. Just keep it going slow like that. Just keep that going for a while. And in David's mind, you can just see that he was visualizing the description that he envisioned. Then he would say, okay, Angelo, now we gotta make a change, because from behind a tree in the back of the woods, there's this very lonely girl. Her name is Laura Palmer, and it's very sad, but get something that matches her. And I just segued into this. Beautiful. I could see her. And she's walking towards the camera, and she's coming closer. Just keep building it. Just keep building it. And she's getting close. Now reach some kind of climax. And I would go, and he said, oh, that's it. Oh, that's so beautiful. Angelo, oh, that's tearing my heart out. I love that. Just keep that going. Now she's starting to leave. So fall down. Keep falling. Keep falling. Keep falling. Now go back into the dark woods. That's it. Keep going. Just keep it going. Very quiet and mysterious. David got up and gave me a big hug. He said, Angelo, that's Twin Peaks. I said, okay, David, I'll go home and I'll work on it. He said, Angelo, don't do a thing and don't change a single note. I see Twin Peaks. And that's how it was done.